Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Dakota Hayden, and just like Valentine's Day tonight, I will be flying solo here to bring you tonight's boys varsity basketball game between the Casting Comets and the Lewis Cass Kings. Well, we got both teams out on the court. Kings versus the Comets. Should be an interesting matchup, although I'm a little bit scared for my own home team. There's some big guys out there for Lewis Cass, and by big, I mean tall. Name off like number 12 and 30, and I think they got another that's sitting bench right now. Scary tall. Lewis Cass got the ball. Send into the paint. And number 12 getting to 54. Those guys are huge. There's going to be some difficulty getting past those guys when they go on the defense, that's for sure. Kinzer with the ball. He's going to get it over to Eli. Get back to Kinzer. We got to get over the line. We do. That ball went way out and into the band. Got some air on it. Still Comets ball. Trenton checking it into Kinzer. Kinzer's got to get something going. Gets it over to Eli. Hunter going in to try and go in the paint. Gets blocked. Yeah, those are Lewis Cass. They're men that they got put into the paint. They're going to be difficult to get past on the defense. One of the Comets' signature things is to go for threes, like all the time, and I wouldn't doubt them this game. Hardly ever do they drive in, but I'd advise not to for this one. Because I wouldn't want to deal with those big guys in the middle. There they go, got them the rebound to get another score up. They lead 4-0 so far in the first quarter. Comets getting the ball back to their side of the court. They're doing a little bit better. I'll have to give them credit for on the offensive side of things. Comets are definitely doing a lot better handling a full court press. In the past, they were having difficulties with that. And Eli's going to get hit with the travel. But yeah, in the past, the Comets were struggling with going up against full court presses. But now they seem to be going with it and being able to counter pretty well, which is good. Kings now with the ball. Gotta find something. Tried to get into the paint. A little bit of a mishap there. Kinzer got it. See if Kinzer can get anything rolling for us on the offense. Eli now taking the ball. Getting it to Rands. Then to Trenton. Kinzer now with the ball. Got to get anything rolling. Shane Lobb getting it to Eli. Eli popping a deep three. Can't get it to fall. Shane Lobb trying to get a hand in there. Could not. Putting him up against a guy that's taller than him is probably not going to end too well. Very rarely do we find someone who's taller than Shane Lobb, though. Lewis Cass with the ball. Getting into their big men onto the inside. Hop it up for an easy two. Just spoon feeding it to them. They're so freaking tall. Kinzer to Trent. Trent having a bit of trouble here on the outside. Gets it to Kinzer. Guy across the midline. He does. A little bit of a spin move heading to our side of the court. Trent now with the ball. This is to Kinzer. Kinzer tossing it over to Rands. Rands then back to Eli. Eli then over to Kinzer. The guy gets something moving. He starts to drive. Sends it over to Eli. Eli over to Trenton. Now to Rands. Rands is trying to get in, can't get anything going. Sends it back out to Trenton. Eli now starting to drive base. Send it over to Shane Lobb. Trenton popping threes. Trenton cannot hit the three though. Rands on the rebound. Trying to go for a foul, but he couldn't get it. Lewis Cass going for the layup. He missed the layup. Ball's on the ground. Comets got it. Trenton popping another three. Can't get it to fall. No one was there on the rebound except for Lewis Cass. Lewis Cass regains the ball. They got the foul. Lewis Cass with the ball. Popping threes. It was close. Couldn't quite get the fall though. Trenton with the ball. Getting over to Eli. Now Kinzer. Trenton. Keeping the ball around, trying to find an opening here. Anything that'll give way. I mean, I'd go for a drive, but it's kind of a risk with those big guys. With so many of them in the paint holes, all they really need to do is stick their arm out. Something will hit it. Kinzer with the ball. He's going to drive base. Oh, he was going straight for the shot. He got it. He got the foul, too, and that'll put him on the line. See how Kinzer's free throws are feeling here today. Or tonight, or whatever time it is. Shot goes in. Lewis Cass now with the ball, bringing it back to their side of the court. Comets now only behind by three. Lewis Cass almost takes it out. They recover and quite nicely try to get it up for a layup. Couldn't get it to fall. Comets barely saving that ball there. Eli taking it across the midline. Now he's driving to go all the way. Oh, he was robbed. Should have had that easy layup. That pass by Lewis Cass ends up them checking it back into play and into the Comets' hands. Kinzer. He's thinking. He gets over to Trenton. Now Eli. Comets got 2 minutes and 35 seconds here in the first to get something, anything rolling for him. See what they can pull off. Eli gets it over to Trenton. Trenton now gets it back over to Kinzer. Just keeping it rotating out on the arc. They are having a difficult time getting anything open here. Trenton now with the ball. Three extremely tall men on the Lewis Cass team. Number 30, 12, and 54. I don't blame the Comets for going for three-pointers. Trenton getting up to Kinzer. Kinzer going in to put a jumper up. Does not count. Fall. Foul is called. Still Comet ball. Kids are looking to check the ball into play. It went open. Trenton's open. He'll take it. Trying to give it to Eli. Eli driving in to send it back out to Trenton. Trenton over to Kinzer. Kinzer popping a three. He shoots the three. There you go. Tying things up at six. Solid play by the Comets. Let's get things rolling around. Lewis Cass going for the easy 2 points. Couldn't get the fall. Trenton on the rebound. Shooting it up to Rands and then over to Kinzer. Minute 20 left on the board, roughly. Eli getting it to Trenton. Trenton to Rands. Rands back to Trenton. Oh, ball is stolen by the Kings. They're putting it up. Can't get the fall. Lewis Cass gets the foul, though. They'll get their shots. See how Lewis Cass is faring here tonight with their free throws. First one fails to go in. Bit short, bounced off the edge of the rim. At number 21, Brady Hartman. At number 22, Miles McDonald checking into play for Rands. And well, who else checked out? Just a second. Eli. There we go. Second shot connects for the Kings, though. Putting them ahead by one. Trenton with the ball. Get it over to Kinzer. He just got to give it over to Miles. Miles back to Kinzer. Over Trenton. They're getting it across the line. Timeout. 30-second timeout called by the Comets. Now we got about 58 seconds left to go in the first. We already got some fouls up on the board. Comets sitting with four. Lewis Cass with two. Yeah, Comets definitely got a game for them tonight. They got a lot of big men in there for Lewis Cass's team. That'll be very difficult adversaries to pass here. And I'm spitting out words, and I'm not even so guaranteed sure I know what I'm saying. But it's going to be a tough time for the Comets here tonight. Hopefully we can pull it off. Trenton is going to be checking the ball back into play for the Comets. 58 seconds on the board. Kidzer's got it. Miles now has it. Miles is going to get over to Trenton. Trenton getting over to Brady. Well, Lewis Cass going in there. Try and grab the ball for his own. Also taking it out. Comets will get the ball back. Eli checking into play for Brady. Trenton sending it all the way over to Kinzer. Kinzer back to Trenton. Now back to Kinzer. What's he going to do? Got to get a plan going somewhere. I get some points scoring. Trenton getting into Eli. You go rush base. Back Lewis Cass's ball. Ref's calling it out on Comets. Eli looked to be going for the foul. He wasn't quite in there enough to get the layup. He could have. But it wasn't there. Foul on Lewis Cass. Comets got 5 seconds. Or six if you round it up. You know, it depends on how you look at it. Trent's got to check it in. They got to just throw it up there is what I'm thinking. Trenton giving it to Shane Lotham. Back to Trenton. Clock's ticking. Miles. Got to put it up. Could not get anything to go. That'll take us right into the second quarter. Accompanying me tonight to drown out the silence is the cast of Comet Band under the direction of Mr. James Byrne and the cast and cheerleaders, of course. Can't forget about them. Both teams heading back out on the court. We're going to start the second half. Another 8 minutes on the board. And here we go. Kinzer with the ball. Jagger it going. He's got it over to Trenton. Trenton looked like he was having a pass going to Rands, but it overshot him and got to Brady. That's fine. Brady launches out to Kinzer. Kinzer could have popped a three. He's going to go in, send it out to Miles. Miles will pop the three. Miles just a bit shy on that three. Lewis Cass now has the ball. Lewis Cass trying to send it into the paint. Ref's calling it Comets ball. Kids are now. He's going to take the ball. He's going to pass it to Trenton. And Trenton's going to pass it right back on back, and he's going to pass it right back on that. He's going to send it over to Brady. Brady. Kick ball on Lewis Cass. Still Comets ball. This ain't soccer, boy. Trent launching the ball all the way out to Miles. Miles is going to have to bring that right back around. That's not where our side of the court is there, buddy. Miles sending over to Kinzer. Kinzer down into Rands. Rands sending it over to Trenton, then back to Miles. Miles is a bit boxed out. He gets it over to Trenton. Trenton getting over to Rands. Rands almost losing control of the ball. Oh, Trenton with the re-steal. Tried to recover and get over to Brady. Couldn't get it to go. Lewis Cass now has the ball. What a stir of events. Lewis Cass popping threes. Lewis Cass making threes. Kinzer now with the ball. He's going to get that ball right across the midline there. He's going to send it over to Trenton. I mean, not Trenton, Miles. Miles is going to try and get back to Kinzer. He's going to be stolen by Lewis Cass. He's going to put it up for an easy spoon-fed layup. Them kids are so tall. All they have to do is just reach. Don't even have to jump. Timeout called by the Comets. I'm thinking 30 seconds. Comets got to get something rolling for them. They're starting to lose grip here in the second. 6:15 left on the board. Can't lose your grip here because we might not be able to come back. Teams back out on the field. Kinzer and Eli exchanging. Kinzer's going to send the ball over to Trenton. Trenton now. Ball is out on Lewis Cass. Eli's going to be checking the ball back into play. Where's he going to send it to? So send it to Trenton. Trenton then was going to send it back to Eli. Maybe a bad choice of pass. Lewis Cass is right there to intercept it, but it was out on him. Therefore, we're restarting again from the same spot. Rands with the ball, getting over to Trenton. Trenton sending it right back into Rands. Then Rands over to Miles. Miles sending it over to Kinzer. Kinzer out to Trent. Looking for an open three-point shot. Trent trying to split the defenders. Couldn't get it up to anything. Lewis Cass now with the ball. Pushing on the Comets. But more specifically, Miles. Lewis Cass. Shifting things up a bit, tried to get into the paint. It was blocked and intercepted by Trenton. Trenton getting it back over to Kinzer. Kinzer giving it back to Trenton. Trenton over to Miles. Miles into Eli. Eli trying to get it into Rands. Lost control of the ball a bit. Lewis Cass on the recovery for it. Nope, Kinzer got it. Out into Eli. Eli putting up for the layup. There's two for us. Solid. Timeout by Lewis Cass. 30 seconds. They did not like that. With only 5:15 left on the board, it's been a solid minute since our last timeout. Comets now only trail by four. The fouls have gone up only for the Comets. We now have 5 fouls. And the Kings still have 3. Kings got the ball to start off with. Keeping it on the arc. Oh, he's way open for a 3. Just a bit short. Rand's almost on the rebound. Block and foul in the Comets. They got their hands up, though. They were ready to block that shot. Going to place Lewis Cass up for their shots. First shot goes in, just like it was meant to. Lewis Cass, under Shane Lobb, coming in for Miles. Second shot follows suit. Kinzer now with the ball. He's going, gets it up to Trenton. Trenton getting over to Eli. Eli, jumper. Couldn't get it to go in. Lewis Cass on the rebound. They're going to take it over to their side, but of course they would. Why else would they do anything different? They're trying to get into the paint to pop it up for 2. Rands is able to get a hand in there. So I think that was Rands. Could have been Shane Lobb. Either way. Still got hit with the foul. Putting Lewis Cass up for their shots. And we're not talking about your good old vaccination shots. We're talking about free throws. It's the first one he missed. See if his second one can fare any better. And yes, it does. Comets now have 7 fouls, giving Lewis Cass a bonus here for a good chunk of the second quarter here, which is not good. Kinzer getting it over to Trenton. A little bit of a sketchy pass. Eli with it, sending it back over to Kinzer. Kinzer tried to get it into Rands. Stolen by Lewis Cass, going for the easy layup. He might have been actually going for a pass. That was a nice move by Lewis Cass. Comprehend that until he did it. Fake layup into a pass, bouncing it off the backboard and then putting it up for an actual layup. That was nice. Comets at the ball. Shane Lobb lobbing it over to Eli. Just overshot it a little bit and out of bounds. Lewis Cass got the ball once again. Lewis Cass getting into the paint. Ooh, nice hook. Putting up for 3. They can't get 3 to fall either. Comets having a bit of a difficulty getting for the rebound. Like I said, Lewis Cass' player is just freakishly tall. I mean, myself, I am 6'2 without shoes. Roughly 6'3 with. These guys are giant. They're definitely taller than I am. Heck, Shane Lobb's taller than I am. And speaking of Shane Lobb, Miles is checking in for him. Oh, I forgot to zoom in on these guys. My apologies. This guy's second shot went in. Kinzer with the ball. Giving it over to Eli. And then back to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Miles. Miles almost getting boxed in. Gets it out to Trenton. Trenton to Miles. And Miles to Kinzer. Kinzer's driving for it. He saw a lane. He gets the layup. Lewis Cass now with the ball. They're looking. He's driving base. I think he stepped out. Comets now with the ball. Kinzer. Hand over to Eli. Eli to Trenton. Got to be thinking something good for the offense. Kinzer popping a three. Kinzer splashing a three. Lewis Cass was trying to get in there to block that shot. Didn't quite get there fast enough. Lewis Cass now with the ball, though. Trying to make an offensive play of their own. See if they can get going here with 2:35 left on the board. He was going in to drive, but he was traveling. So I guess if you're going in to drive, you're technically traveling. Jokes. Comets down at the ball. Eli's got it. Then back over to Kinzer. Then Trenton. Kinzer. What's he thinking? He's thinking Eli. Eli's then thinking, I'm going to give it back to Kinzer. Kinzer sends it back over to Trenton. And Trenton's thinking, I can't use this. Sends it back over to Eli. And Eli sends it back over to Trenton saying, yeah, you can. And Trenton's just like, no, and sends it back to Kinzer. Kinzer now. Getting it over to Eli. Eli popping a deep three. Couldn't quite make it, just a tad short. Lewis Cass now with the ball. Popping threes of their own. Can't get them to fall. Miles on the rebound. Eli. Where's he going? What's he doing? He's giving it to Trenton. He is. Trenton now. Giving it over to Kinzer. Comets trying to find an opening to either drive or put up a three. Eli sending out to Kinzer. Kinzer is going to drive and put it up. Oh, that had a nice spin, but it wasn't good enough to get it in. Out on the Comets, sending it back to Lewis Cass. Lewis Cass trading in some of their taller men for slightly shorter men, but not by much. Their number 22, which is bringing the ball up to their side of the court, is probably the smallest player they got on their team. And surprisingly, out of all the tall people that was on in there to pass it to, he missed them. But hey, I guess it happens. Got a minute left on the board. Kinzer's got the ball. He's got to be thinking something. He's getting it over to Eli. There's got to be a play here somewhere. Eli getting it to Kinzer. Kinzer. Passing it back over to Eli. Eli. Sending it back over to Miles. We got about 27 seconds left on the board. Miles sending it over to Eli once more. Just keeping it rotating around, looking for one last play. Kinzer's with the ball. Kinzer sending it over to Miles. Miles back to Kinzer. If they're looking for the last play, they better get it now. Kinzer getting it to Miles. Miles trying to put it up. Couldn't quite get it. Lewis Cass now sending it all the way over to their side. Well, I'm surprised he didn't just go for it. I mean, they still got the points, but he sent it back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you once again for tuning in to RTC TV 4. I'll be right back with you after this break.
All right, and we're back. Once again, welcome to RTC TV 4. My name, in case you forgot, is Dakota Hayden, and Lewis Cass had an awesome play for a nice layup right there. They're also leading 23-13, and it's our third quarter.
Comets now with the ball. Kins are getting it out to Eli. Yeah, looking for a shot, couldn't find it, so he sent it to Rands. Rands sending it back out to Eli. Eli to Kinzer. Kinzer popping a three in his eye. Solid. Lewis Cass now got the ball, bringing it over to their side. Getting it into the paint, trying to keep it to their big men. Comets were able to keep it out of their hands. Trenton on the steal, sending it over to Eli. Eli to Kinzer. Kinzer popping it back over to Eli. That Rans. Rans to Kinzer. Kinzer firing up another three. He splashes that one too. Solid gain for the Comets so far to start off the third quarter. Lewis Cass now with the ball. They're looking to retaliate, I'm sure. They're popping up a three. Just falling short. Ball sends way off the rim out to the other side of the court. Lewis Cass bringing it back around. Lewis Cass, bad pass by them, sends it back over to the Comets. All right, Eli will be checking it back into play. Send it to Kinzer. Kinzer getting it back over to Eli. Someone's got to cross the midline with it. Eli gets it over to Kinzer, who is already. Kinzer trying to shake his oppressors. Getting over to Eli. Eli popping the three. Eli just can't quite make it. Lewis Cass bringing the ball back to their side of the court. They're looking to make up the lost points in their cushion. They're keeping it on the arc so far. Sending it into the paint to the big men. Send it back to the arc. Popping threes, open threes. Couldn't quite get it to fall on the rebound. Tried to get a pass in. Couldn't quite get it to go. Mass confusion. F's calling it Comet ball. Kinzer's checking it back into play. Send to Trenton. Trenton to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Eli. Eli could have gone all the way, but he wasn't liking the look of the number 54 for Lewis Cass guarding the paint. Kinzer heading it back to Eli. Then over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Trenton. Trenton's got to find something to do with it. He's giving it to Eli. Eli then's heading in just a bit, but sends it back out to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Kinzer. Kinzer to Trenton. Trenton now to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive a little bit with it. Get a spin going. Tried to get it over to Rans. Couldn't get it in, but Rans sends it back out to keep it out of bounds, but into the hands of Lewis Cass. Popping up a jumper for two. They get it. Eli to Trenton. Trenton to Eli. Eli to Kinzer. Got to cross the ball at the midline. We need some points gained. And Shane Lobb with it. Eli with it. Kinzer's got it. Kinzer tried to get into Rans. Rans wasn't quite ready for that pass. Lewis Cash ran straight out with it. He's heading all the way to concession stands with that one. Huh. Kinzer to Eli. Eli to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Trenton. Nice court pass in here by the Comets. Now we need to keep it under control.
Trenton now with the ball. Got it over to Rans.
Back to Trenton. Trying to get something moving for him. They can't quite get it out of that corner. Gets it out to Kinzer. Kinzer passes it over to Trenton. Trenton then over to Eli. Eli sending it out to Rans. Rans to Trenton. Trenton to Kinzer. Kinzer driving base to put it up. He got it. It's a nice play by Kinzer. Nice drive of the base. Lewis Cass, the Kings with the ball. They only got a four-point lead now sitting in the third. They get into the paint to put it up. They get it in for two, increasing their lead to six. Trenton out with the ball. Send it over Eli's way. Eli sending it, trying to get it to Shane Lobb. Lewis Cass was with this steal. It's a nice move by Lewis Cass. Popping threes. Splashing threes at that. It was a clean score by Lewis Cass. Comets sending it over to Eli. Eli then back to Kinzer, taking over the midline. Kinzer to Trenton. Trenton Trying to find something open. Kinzer. Kinzer now. Reset it. Let's find our spots. Get ready to move. And keep moving. Can't stand still. Trenton getting into Eli for a layup. There you go. There you go. More moves like that. We're sitting pretty if we can keep things like that going. Lewis Cass popping threes. Lewis Cass missing their threes, keeping it in play, popping another one. Second time is the charm. That was in and out and straight back in. Must have had good spin. Comments with the ball now. 2 minutes and 25 seconds left on the board. Eli sending it over to Kinzer. Kinzer to Trenton. Trenton to Rands. Rands back to Trenton. Trenton popping a three of his own. Couldn't quite get it. Rands on the rebound. Oh, come on, Rands. Put it up. There you go. Rands with the layup. Lewis Cass now with the ball. So far, no fouls in this quarter. It's been a clean quarter. Lewis Cass popping up a three. Couldn't quite get it to fall. Bit of a mishap on the rebound into that. Calling it Comets ball? What are they calling it?
Fouls on 23.
Oh, the foul was on Rands. I didn't see that. Miles is checking in for Shane Lobb.
Miles McDonald in for the Kings. 34 Humphrey and 20 Good. 32 Johnson.
The Kings trying to find someone open. He found him. Send it straight up to pop it up for two. Couldn't get to fall for two. They're on the rebound. Comets get hit with the foul. That'll be Trenton. It's going to place Lewis Cass up for two.
Fouls on number 20, Trent Howard, his first.
It's number 54 for Lewis Cass. He's been up for free throws quite a few times. He's missed a few. First one does not go in for him. Bounces right back into his arms, actually. Let's see what he can do about the second shot. Second shot he makes. Nice roll right into the basket. Comments to the ball. Kinzer's got it. Send it back over to Eli. Got to get over the half line. Kinzer over to Trenton. Trenton taking it over. Trenton's getting boxed in. Splits the defenders. Tried to keep control of the ball. Couldn't quite get it. Lewis Cass is going to take it back to their side of the court. Easy layup, dude. Spoon fed that one. Comments now trail by 11. Kinzer getting it to Trenton. Trenton back to Kinzer. Kinzer gets it all the way into Miles. Miles back to Kinzer. Kinzer open for a three. He shot fake. Trenton, Miles. Miles open for a three. He'll take the shot. Miles can't hit the three. Eli running to save the ball. Couldn't quite save it. Out on him. Lewis casts the ball. Minute six left on the board. It was Cass bringing it back to their side of the court. They're thinking about scoring. Comets got to tighten up that defense, make sure they can't get through with it. Driving base, trying to send into the paint. A little bit of confusion, popping up for two. Spins out, he was robbed. So many rebounds, you don't even know what to do with them. I think that was a foul on Trenton. Nope, it was on Rands. It was either Trenton or Rands. I failed at figuring which one. That'll put Lewis Cass up for two. First shot fails to connect. Let's see if he can realign and readjust here for the second shot. Second shot fails to connect as well. Rands on the rebound. Getting it off to Kinzer. Kinzer then taking it back to our side. Kinzer sending it over to Eli. Eli keeping a hold of it, popping it over to Kinzer. Kinzer driving base, sending it over to Miles. Miles with the shot fake, driving base. Sends it back over to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Trenton. Trenton thought about shooting a three. Eli, Kinzer, we got 19 seconds. Somebody, anybody, everybody scream. 15, 14, 13, 12. Got to make a shot. Trenton, back over to Kinzer. Kinzer, setting something up. Kinzer, ooh, with a nice spin, trying to put it up. Rand's on the rebound, putting it up for two. There you go. Can we call that a buzzer beater? I'm calling that a buzzer beater. It's about time. Well, that'll finish off the third quarter. Nice. Pretty decent crowd gathered out here by Lewis Cass in the comments. There's quite a good chunk of people. It's always good to see. Well, at least from where I'm sitting. Maybe not in that corner of the bleachers right there. But, you know, close enough. Good amount of crowd. Get their players' morale up. It's always good. The JV for both teams faced each other earlier tonight. I forgot to cover that during the first half. Comets, unfortunately, did not win. In fact, the score was much worse than that of the varsity game right now. JV for Lewis Cass hit the 60s, and the Comets, I think, were still stuck in the 40s. It was pretty close for a good chunk of the time. But near the end, I think we kind of lost it a bit. All right. Teams are taking the field. We will start the final 8 minutes of tonight's game. Trenton's going to check the ball in. It's up to Kinzer. Kinzer now. Getting it over 2 miles and back to Kinzer. So if you get those points, you try to get into Miles. A bit of a screw up in the pass, but he's able to recover it. Trenton now has got the ball. Trenton looking for Kinzer. He finds him. Kinzer getting it into Rands. Rands sending it back out to Trenton. Trenton to Eli. Eli, back to Kinzer. We gotta get something moving. Trenton now with it. Somebody, Rands. Kinzer. Miles. Miles getting over to Eli. A bit of a mishap with the pass. Still keeps it in bounds. Trenton now getting over to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Eli. Eli now popping up for two. Couldn't get the hit. Rand's trying to get a hand in on the rebound. Couldn't quite get it. Lewis Cass. Ooh, Rand's got a hand in on that pass. Stopping any progression that they were planning on making. Lewis Cass now looking for an opening, trying to get anything moving. There you go. Nice pass in to get that layup. Got to give them credit. They got some nice moves. Comets. Trenton. Rands. Eli. Kinzer. Miles. Trenton. Trying to look for an opening. Trying to get anything moving for him. We need to get some points up here on the board. Still Comets ball. Kinzer's going to be checking it back into play here.
20 Easton, good in also.
Got to get something moving. We're slacking in the points here. Kinzer gets it over to Miles. Miles sending it out to Eli. Eli's looking. He gets it over to Trenton. Trenton over to Eli. Kinzer's got it. Kinzer to Trenton. Trenton trying to look for an opening. Is it two guys foul? That's got to be on Lewis Cass. Lewis Cass finally getting a foul to put up on the board. Comets sitting with three on the board. Kinzer with the ball. Having a bit of trouble keeping the ball in his hands. Kinzer is looking. Gets it over to Trenton. Trenton to Kinzer. Shot fake. Oh, he was open for it. Couldn't get the fall. Lewis Cass on the rebound. They're going to take it back over to this side. And they're going to pop a three. They can't get the three. Kinzer, ooh, on the rebound. Eli with the recovery to keep it. Timeout by the Comets. Tough game for the Comets here tonight. But I think they can pull it off. Only 11 points behind. I think anything's possible here in the fourth. Let's see what they got up their sleeve. Buzzers beeping. Let's get the teams back on the court. Let's finish up this game of basketball. 5 minutes to go. Trenton getting into Eli, the Mac Trenton. Comets looking to get it across the midline. Seeing to get it over. Kinzer lobbing it over to Eli. Eli popping a three. Quick three. Didn't have much time to line that one up. Lewis Cass now with the ball on the easy end of that rebound. Sending it in. Blocking foul on the Comets. That'll give Lewis Cass two shots. It's four fouls for Rands. One more and he's out of here. First shot is a miss for Lewis Cass. Shane Lobbs checking in for Rands. Number 12 for Lewis Cass. He's a tall guy. Second shot. Ball's in. Comets now with the ball. Kinzer throwing it over to Miles. Miles just losing track of it, sending it back over to Lewis Cass. Lewis Cass with the ball. Waiting for them to get set up. I wouldn't blame them if they started stalling for time, but send it into the paint to put it up for two. Can't get it for two. Miles on the rebound. Miles to Eli. Eli is now taking over the mid. It looks like Lewis Cass has stopped pushing their full court defense. Trenton hand off to Kinzer. Full timeout by the Comets. Comets not looking to take any chances here. 12 points behind, 3:50 left on the board. Four fouls to one foul. Comets got the four fouls. I don't know, folks. It's a pretty good game, though, so far, I will say. There's been some good moves, good shots. Solid game. Team's breaking out. Comets on the board with 27-39. Here we go. Starting back up again. Trenton. He's looking. He's getting it out to Kinzer. Take your time with it, fellas. Kinzer's getting it up to Eli. Eli sending it on the other side of the arc for Kinzer to pop up a three. Couldn't get it to go. Shane Lobb couldn't quite get an arm in there for the rebound. Lewis guy's got the ball once again. Lewis Cass keeping it out. Taking it nice and easy. Not too aggressive as they were in the past. Taking their time, looking for an opening. When they see it, I know they're going to take it. Foul called. Foul on Eli. Still Lewis Cass's ball. 3 minutes to go. Lewis Cass, the Kings. He had an open lane to start driving and a pop three. Didn't take it. Foul on Kinzer. Six fouls for the Comets so far. Get another one, that'll be a bonus for the Kings. Kings, a nice pass in to put it up for the layup. Solid. They're pretty good when it comes to that, I will admit. Comets. Ball back to their side. Kinzer's got it. Trenton now has it. Miles, Eli. Eli driving base, popping up for two. Couldn't quite get it in for two. Lewis Cass on the rebound, taking it back to their side. Slowly and steadily. Oh, he's wide open for a three. Why didn't he shoot that? What do you got to lose? Lewis Cass now. Going all the way. Kinzer gets hit with the foul. Lewis Cass has got a 1-for-1 for shots. Rand's coming in for Shane Lobb. See if this Lewis Cass player can make his shot. He does. Thus granting him a second shot. See if he'd hit the second one. He did not hit the second one. Comets with the ball again. Eli with the ball. At the Miles. Miles going all the way. Trying to get over to Rands. Couldn't quite make it. Oh, Rands is down. Lewis Cass couldn't make his layup. Comets with the ball again. Eli getting over to Kinzer. Got roughly a minute 5 left on the board. Trenton trying to get a pass going, couldn't quite get it. Recovers it though. Gets it into Rands. Rands putting for the layup. There you go. We got what we call him. Full timeout by the Comets. Comets now only behind 29-42 with a minute left. I'm not so sure what we can pull out of our sleeves here. But hey, I'm sure we got something for the final minute left in this game. Buzzer's calling, timeout's done. Minute left. What can the Comets pull out of their sleeves to finish off this game? Well, let's see if they can keep up on their defense. Lewis Cass got the ball. Lewis Cass now. Comets implementing a full court press. Foul. Miles with the foul. With the bonus, Lewis Cass got. That'll send him up for a shot. See what he can do with it. He gets it. He can put up another one. See if he can make that one, though. Makes the second one, too. Trenton on the rebound. Yeah, 45 seconds. Oh, lost the ball. Eli, come on. Oh, got dunked. Lewis Cass. That was ridiculous. That's just to add insult to injury there in the final 30 seconds. It was a solid dunk, though. Got to give him credit where it's due. Pass out to Eli. Getting hit with another foul. Seconds. Lewis Cass has got it. It just goes right into the paint with it. Got to travel, though. Didn't make the shot anyway. Comets with the ball. Let's see if we can break 30 here. We're going to let it roll. Give him as much time as we need. Kinzer's got it. Kinzer to Eli. Eli popping a three. Just missed. Couldn't quite get it to fall. Lewis Cass on the rebound. They're going to take their time and run out the clock. Yep. Well, Comets just couldn't quite get it here. 29-46. Well, thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4. Feel free to check out our website at rtctv4.com or our YouTube channel where all our videos should be posted up by about now, I would think. And once again, my name is Dakota Hayden, and I'd like to wish you all a happy Valentine's Day. And I will see you all next time.